Let's turn to this now. Tyson's financial chief, John Tyson, apologized to investors for his arrest last weekend after police said they found him in a stranger's home. But he didn't describe the arrest or offer an explanation during his apology. Tyson was arrested on charges of criminal trespass and public intoxication on November 6. According to a police report, a college-aged woman found Tyson asleep in her bed. Tyson Foods CEO said Tyson has an independent board of directors that is reviewing the arrest.